Total anomalous pulmonary venous return. Normally, all pulmonary venous return enters the left atrium via the four pulmonary veins. In total anomalous pulmonary venous return, the pulmonary venous return does not return to the left atrium and instead returns to the systemic venous circulation through a variety of anatomic pathways. Typically, a pulmonary systemic connection is present to allow input into the pulmonary circuit, shown here as an ASD.